Nothing I need to buy, but I just thought we'd go for a look. Ripon's radio rally.
£2, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you.
So we'll just put a thing up on our Facebook page, M6 or whatever, and you've just got a fuzzy picture in front of me.
I'll get the tea.
Oh, I'll sign it if you go.
Back in the box. I'll show you the whole box full if you want.
Yeah.
That's got to be worth something. I wonder who made that.
It's an old Beretta, I think, isn't it?
I think it's a Beretta, yeah.
Yeah.
I think you're right, yeah.
There's a couple more. Oh, really?
That's a neon, I think.
Yeah. That's a neon. No, there's two little ones. About that thing. Wow,
The etch code is different. They haven't got any numbers on, so you look at the Mullard etch code. Somewhere in the base there, you'll see a number. The one I saw was W14, which is a PCL86, now a fucking ACL86. Where was it? Oh, they'll have been taken out a long time ago. ACL86. That's what I'm looking for. And that is an oscillating bulb. They use them in World War II on all the underground trains because it's just a little dull glow. Oscillating. But I want a 240 volt, that's 170. I want a 240 volt one.
What are you building? They use Berettas.
They ain't Berettas.
They are.
That's not, it's an oscillating bulb, Sam.
I'm sure.
I'm absolutely convinced. A Beretta has a little wire in it. That's got two
Well, the Navy bloke, who's a good friend of ours, he used those on board the ship.
They do, but they ain't a Berettas. The neon bulbs, they're called an Osglin bulb.
All right.
Yeah. If you look at it, you'll see the word Osglin in there. Yeah, right. Osglin, 240 volt neon. And in the base of it, there's a little resistance.
Right.
It was that all really, really dirty.
So is that an ECF-80 or is it a PCF-82?
Sorry.
I can, and it's a PCF. It's a PCF.
Is it?
Yeah. U7.
I think mobile phones are very rude.
Well, really what I want is a drone.
I might have one available. My work phone at the moment.
I can use it for
10 hours and then. Yeah, but they only need to win one more, so don't need to get it.
Running Android from a DVD.
Yeah, it looks, yeah.
There's the antler carry case and the power supply. The little money, 35 quid.
Yeah.
And that's running Zubuntu, that.
Yeah. At least you're running decent OSs. The guy downstairs is only running Windows on his machines.
Right. You're into a Ubuntu and that.
Well, I'm a Linux user, I don't really bother with Windows.
Right. That's running the Android off the disk.
Yeah, yeah.
That can't be doing that, can it?
No,
got the built-in DVD.
Yeah.
Who's that drive? Chromebook. Everything I do is Chromebook. You don't need a hard drive.
Chromebook?
Yeah.
Right.
Everything's on cloud, it's there. Now, unfortunately, I went off Windows about 4 years ago. Best thing I ever did.
Some sort of nice car as well, though, so.
Remote control, spare blades, and everything's in the box. All working on it.
Check army kit. Portable AM radio.
You're a bigger bag of the world.